My art and expression stems directly from dreams and emotional sensations. The sonic textures I create with my loop station are a direct manifestation of the emotional experiences that come through me, quite literally in my daydreams. There are a lot of conflicting emotions in the human experience, and this can cause stress. The soundscape I've made is designed to ease internal and inner dialogue. The sounds used in this album are all my own voice. It is wordless, yet rich with soothing tones.